everyone, it's me, Camille, from the channel Offbeat Look, and I'm gonna show you how to get your channel started quickly and easily. What's great about YouTube is it's a platform where you can have a voice and share and build communities using video. I started on YouTube when I was 14 because I wanted to have a place to express myself and my favorite looks. Over the years, the community has grown, which has blown my mind. All of you have a passion to share and something to say, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to become a creator on YouTube. So let's get started. The first basic step is to sign into YouTube using a Google account. To create a channel, go into your account settings and click Create a New Channel. The channel name will default to your first and last name, but if you want to create a channel with a different name, click on Use Business or Other Name, and you'll be prompted to create a brand account. Brand accounts allow you to pick a specific name and let multiple people access your channel as managers, which is cool when you eventually have people helping you out. When I started, I didn't know what a good channel name was, so I used my first name, and because it was about makeup, it had makeup in the name. But when I decided to cover more general topics on my channel, I came up with Offbeat Look. The name worked much better for me because it clearly communicated what my channel was about. And that is pretty much the first step in getting started on YouTube. So what are you waiting for? There's an audience desperate to hear what you have to say. Check out the next video in this series and learn what makes your channel take off and how you can make some money on YouTube. Bye for now.